Philippine Air Force identifies its four personnel who died in Wednesday's helicopter crash in Basilan. Queenie Casimiro is on the line now with details. Queenie, go ahead.
Yes, Carmina, departure honors are being prepared at the Edwin Andrews Air Base here in Zamboanga City for the four airmen who perished in yesterday's helicopter crash in Lantawan, Basilan. Major Al Nasser Abdurrahman, Wing PIO, says the remains of the soldiers are still at the funeral parlor. Three of the victims are from Luzon, while one is a native of Naga, Zamboanga, Sibugay. This morning, a nine-man investigating team from the Philippine Air Force, together with the commander of the 505 Search and Rescue, Colonel Jose Bonifacio Calug, arrived in Zamboanga City and are expected to visit the crash site. Major Abdurrahman says initial investigation reveals that communication with the helicopter was lost just right after it left Zamboanga City en route to Holof to pick up a patient. Local officials in Upper Mangas, Lantawan also told us that they saw the helicopter as it was trying to do an emergency landing in Upper Mangas Covered Court. But since there were many residences in the area, the chopper flew up again. Upper Mangas Barangay Chief Jamar Martinez Abubakar says they saw smoke coming out of the engine before the tail was allegedly separated from the chopper's main body. Then the chopper then fell on the ground. The Air Force says all this will be verified by the investigating team to determine the cause of the accident. For ANC, Queenie Casimiro, ABS-CBN News.
Thanks a lot, Queenie. Keep safe.